Welcome back to the channel. Today we're taking a look at the crypto markets as a whole because Bitcoin's leading the pack and we want to see where Bitcoin's going because the herd behind Bitcoin is confused. They're not too sure where Bitcoin's going. All these little altcoins are like, what do we do? What do we do? What do we do? What you do is you see where Bitcoin's going, then you'll know where you're going. Okay, follow the leader, follow the pack, and it's looking good. When in doubt, zoom out, go for that bird's eye view, and you can see that Bitcoin's trending up overall. But over the next month, 2, 3 months, 6 months even, we want to know, where is crypto going? Are we in a bear market? The answer is so clear, but for some reason, a lot of people can't see it. Even the pros can't see it. So we're going to dig into Bitcoin and look at it to find out where crypto is going. But first, if you are new to crypto, if you are new to stocks and you need help and you need guidance, jump into my Discord, link in the description for Retire Young Pro. Also, you can jump into the free section, chat with free members. You could also enroll in crypto and stock contests, win prizes, and have bragging rights, even become an MVP. Check those links out in the description. Now, looking at Bitcoin, looking good. Even though we're down to 46K, we're gonna find out what's happening next. We've ran up here aggressively. We tried to hold these levels. We couldn't. We went down into a correction zone. We're doing the same thing now. We're coming up and then we're coming down. We're in a correction zone right here. Okay, so we're gonna come down, we're gonna settle out probably around 40, and then we're gonna push up, easy as that. So we're somewhat in the beginning of December still, and none of these price targets that influencers and people on Twitter and all these places were saying have been hit, which I love. I love it, because if it did hit, then we are all anticipating a bear season. So put yourself in a whale seat. Imagine if you bought Bitcoin in 2010 and you had all the Bitcoin to control the markets. You would be watching these YouTube videos if you're smart, which they are. And they would see that, oh, all these YouTubers, all these influencers, all these Twitter people, stock Twitter people, everyone's saying 100K Bitcoin, 10K Ethereum, dollar Doge, all these numbers by the end of the year. So we don't want them to crash the market, because once those targets are hit, everyone's selling. So what we do is we put it into a correction right now. We push it through December. We've run it into January. Let the correction end. We're in a new year. Now people could start their new price targets for that year, maybe for summer, for spring, whatever. Whatever they're going for, new price targets, new year. And my prediction is that we run very hard in the second half of January. Very hard. And I think December is going to be a slow, ugly month. Not ugly, but a slow, beaten up month for the rest of the time for December. Bitcoin's probably going to fall to 40, 41, maybe even 38 or 39. It might dip a little bit below the support right here. That's a strong support. That is a very strong support. So what I mean is there's support here. There is support here. There is support here. There's support here, and then there's gonna be support here. So 40,000, if you're in altcoins, any altcoin, and you don't trade Bitcoin, that's okay, but you need to watch Bitcoin and see where Bitcoin's going so you could determine where your altcoin is going. Anything other than Bitcoin is an altcoin. With all these supports, if Bitcoin falls below 40, it could get very ugly, and then we could go much lower. I don't at all think that's happening. If this hits 30K, you know what I'll do. I'll sell both of my kidneys. I'll sell everything I can. I'll sell my house. I'll live on the street in a tent in California because they're living it up good over there. It's a bomb. So that's what I'll do, because I'll have all that extra money to buy more Bitcoin. I'll load up, okay? It's not gonna happen. I project that over the month of December, this month, this is gonna continue to trickle down. Let me clear all these little lines. So what I'm predicting for the rest of the month of December, we are gonna continue to slowly trickle down, and then the new year is gonna hit. Everyone's gonna be like, hey, it's a new year. There was no bear season. We're kind of just going slow. Everyone's gonna start buying it up. Also, everyone has been locking in profits and taking losses for tax season, tax harvesting. That's been going on for December. So January, that ain't happening. Everyone's gonna be buying to get that portfolio nice and saucy for the next tax year. So I project that 40K is our low, because people are gonna notice that these price targets were not hit. We're not in a bear season. We're in a long correction, and this correction is only gonna last about 2 to 3 months. And then we're gonna run up back to even higher highs, 90K. That's my prediction, maybe 100K. I like this slow downtrend. It's not a falling knife. People are catching like little ninja stars, little tiny ninja stars, just little doo, 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 little raindrops in the sky. It's not even hurting. It's a slow trickle. So eventually that slow trickle is going to rock it back up. So I just wanted to get the thought that I had in my head out into this video that we are not hitting those targets, which means we are not going to go into an aggressive bear season because not everyone's going to be selling. Simple as that. 40K we're going to trickle down to. On ETH, it's going to be 3,500. And then we're all going to push up. We're going to be buying heavy in January, mid-January. It's going to be a great January, even a better February most likely because crypto is going to get more adopted, more adapted into all these other business models. So that's it, my analysis for Bitcoin. Watch these numbers, watch the slow trickle down and watch it punch up and watch all these influencers give new price targets for 2022 because Bitcoin's gonna be holding 40K next year. There ain't gonna be no 1 year, 2 year bear season anymore. No, definitely not. It's too widely traded now, it's too mainstream. So that's it for Bitcoin and my analysis on where the crypto markets are going. Listen, if you wanna jump in contest, if you wanna jump into my chat room and talk with me and talk with other retired young members that just wanna retire, get out of the 9-to-5 system, do trading, do investing, do things you love, then you can do it if you hit the subscribe or if you jump into my Discord room. That's it, thanks for watching. Hit the subscribe if you're new to the channel. Don't forget when you hit that button, it's gonna get you a little bit closer retiring young.